consider on you, we will need to identify you are the right patient. Hence, this expects us to ask you for at least two identifiers, which could be your name, date of birth, IC, passport number, or medical record number. So, let's watch the following scenarios on patient identification.
Boleh saya tahu nombor IC, Encik?
Encik boleh ikut saya untuk X-ray?